But you can't fight this war on your own, Mr. Porter.
Harry Potterin ystävää Luna Lovegivaa kuolemanvarjelukset elokuvassa esittävälle 20-vuotiaalle Jevanna Lynchille rooli on suuri toteutunut unelma. Hän kirjoitti kirjeen esikuvalleen J.K. Rowlingille, sai rohkaisevan vastauksen ja koe-esiintymisessä hänet palkattiin oikopäälle.
It's a curious thing to keep in your sock.
Yeah, I hope it also shows people that there's a fine line between you know, this film world, this fantasy world, and your normal life, and because I used to think, you know, people would say, my mom would say, oh, you know, it's very out there, it's very far away from here, but and you think it's this elusive world that you can never be a part of, but I think, and I felt it when I was going to the audition, that anyone has as much of a chance if they have that passion for it, if they have the knowledge, and if they really, really want it.
Matthew Lewis, eli Harry Potterin ystävä Neville Longbottom, on puolestaan elänyt jo 11-vuotiaasta lähtien Harry Potterin määräämää elämää. Hänellä on ollut rooli ensimmäisestä elokuvasta lähtien.
Well, the thing about Harry Potter is there's something for everyone there, you know. There's, I think everyone can relate to some kind of storyline or a character or something. There's a lot of real world messages in there. You know,
I think I don't know how this feels.
You don't know how it feels.
And also, it's just, you know, the stories are just, they're just brilliant. You know, they always keep you coming back wanting to know what happens. And just the sheer escapism of it all. You know, you've had a bad day at work or a boring day at school or whatever. To come home and read a book like that or watch the film and just lose yourself in that world, it's just, it's brilliant.
We need to get off the streets, get somewhere safe.
I'd say we get undercover before someone murders him.
That way they won't know which Harry Potter is the real one.